the way you're supposed to do
it. On the outside, coming through turn 9, Obrist missed it completely and goes off in that slick grass.
But he maintains his speed with very little brake. Now that is good driving.